You see them square bolts? That's what I need. And then this is a 93 3500 454. Another oil return coil lines. They're different than my 96, but I need to replace those as well. But I need them tools to fit that hole right there. Them two holes. Because look at my fucking oil filter. I fucked it up trying to get it off. I drained all the oil out. I gotta put oil in her. She should be out right, I guess. Let's see, maybe do something with this oil pan. I don't know. Just a little something. Let's see, I don't know. I think there's the oil coming down from there. Getting on there. Okay. Well, video number one. You know, the oil coolant / filter holder replacement. Because it leaks from there like